What should you avoid when deciding the path of travel?
The passenger don't rotate in the same way.
How should the travel route be?
It should be efficient and exciting.
What things should be considered when determining whether a tour pace is appropriate or not?
Passenger age and health.
What is the necessity for the traveler to enjoy the journey?
It should be comfortable and efficient.
What does pace mean in travel?
It means the itinerary is not too slow and not too fast.
Why is it necessary to listen carefully about the passenger words?
Because we need to know the what type of experience and likes.
During the journey, what should match the passenger preference?
Attraction and activity should be come on the way of the passenger.
Why it is necessary to take care of activities and attraction that come in a way?
Pass.
Why is it necessary to know about the passenger's family?
Because the passenger is traveling along with his family, including with his child also.
What is needed to know when traveling?
We need pass.
What ability must the traveler have to match the energy level?
His physical capacity.
While taking about the tour with the traveler, what is needed to know?
Pass.
What is needed to ensure for the attraction including the daily travel program?
Attraction come on pass.
What is required to ensure a successful travel program?
Sir, we have